I disagree. You say you're stressed out, but I'll give you the title as a fighter. You're so fragile, I'll call you a lily, but deep down inside, I know that you're a tiger. You say you gave up, but I can only see you going higher, even if you call me a liar. Your heart won't expire, nor would you ever give up on a dream that's invisible now, but you can't see it if you don't wipe the tears from your eyes and believe that your dream is a reality. This reality is so real, it's stocked up beyond capacity. The water is about to burst in the dam and flood the land. So I disagree at what you see. You say you give up, and yet I see the support you get almost every day that pushes you, keeps your head up, and go forward. You say that hate is taking over. You hate life, but I'll tell you not to let people make you lose your sight of the light at the end of the tunnel to your success. I can't fight the battle for you. I can only tell you what I see. And honestly, I disagree. You say you're a failure, but I see passion from a woman who's unstoppable, who wears a crown no one can take down from her head. It's all there. You think your voice is silent, but I can hear it. I can hear it loud and clear. So what's stopping you? What's stopping you from your dream? Because there's nothing in the mirror that worries me.